Seems like my battery's depleting pretty fast on me. That makes for a nice blind up in there. Looking right out at the people. Watching stuff. There's a trail going up through there. I'm gonna go in this way. Caught stuff on film back here before. Leaves on the ground, it's hard to distinguish anything here. Yeah. my eyes or out of focus. There's a shadow. Glasses on the ground. Some sign right here stuck in that tree. That would be a good place right there. We say, watch the logs. There's signs all through here. That's your little lean right there. Been back this way for a while. Thought I'd give it a go. Looks to me like they've been busy. Deer rug right there. know what that means. Kind of curious as to how high up it broke. That's got to be 10 or 11 foot. Person over there doing that shit. Yeah, man. I'm getting some activity. This is not natural by any means here. I'm gonna get a measurement on this. Up there. Come on down here. Add a little bit to it to knock the boxing of the tape measure off. You're 12 foot from the ground. I said 10 or 12 foot. Jeez, man. Excuse me. My God, that's a monster done that. 10 or 12 foot from the ground. I mean, okay, maybe that was an 8 or 9 footer and reached up there and done that. I don't know that. I would say that correlates with, what do I want to say, that, I forget what it was, a 23 or 24 inch print I found back here one time. I think it was 23. That's a big dude. That's a real big dude. Seeing one. I don't know about that, man. I don't want no up close and personal deal like that. You know what I mean? I mean, you do, but you don't. Not too up close. We're coming into the, layer day shelter area here real shortly. There's a big old green back there. I think I'm going to stop at this tree and I'm going to film for a few minutes, and I'm probably going to call this a day. I got some other stuff I got to do. It was nice to have this day off and it be halfway decent. I'm not sure why work called it off, but I'll go with it. Something blowed on this lens here. See if I helped it out any. Yeah. Well, I'm wasting SD card doing that. I believe it was right here I left that angel. I never did find that thing. I think it was right here. Oh, there's another territorial break right there. So that's one there. One over that way. That's quite a bit bigger. Damn. You might be hitting about 14 or 15 foot on that one every bit. Closed off. I smell a smell too. I'm just gonna go right back over here in this log where I left that angel. Man, there's a bad smell, man. No kidding. Musty. Wet, musty smell. in this direction. I'm downwind to them too if they are in that shelter. I don't like that. I don't want to provoke nothing. Close by, more than likely. They may even put threatened a little bit with my presence. Trailing behind me. See, I can't see it from this way, though, is what I don't like. Oops. Alright, I heard movement that time. Definitely heard something. While I'm out here. Now guys, I am going to go ahead and close this video out. While I'm at it, I want to go ahead and give some thanks to some of my spotters out there. You guys help point things out with video and audio. So, big thanks for that. Keep on spotting, keep on listening, and I'm going to keep on coming out here. This whole thing, I mean, for me, is about creating awareness, because they are out here. They are definitely out here. Okay, that being said, I'm going to sign off. I'll catch you all later.